Hello one and all, this is Luckless Lovelocks, welcome back to Ico. Got some excellent news because of some of my viewers' generosity, because of you guys that are watching right now. I just got a PS4, and with it, I got a PlayStation 4 DualShock, what is it, DualShock 4 controller, I guess it's called. So I'm going to spend this opportunity to play this section over again and kind of get used to the controller while I'm playing. And this might be my last series that I do for PS Now, now that I have the PS4. I might just change this kind of series over to PS4, a PS4 series. Or maybe I could get the games, some of these older games for PS4. Or, I don't know, I'm thinking about what I should do. There's still some games on PS Now that I know aren't on PS4 that I think I'd still like to play. So, we'll see how it's going. I might spend the money on getting the PS Plus membership instead. I don't think it's going to take me too much effort to get used to this controller. I did try using PS Now on the PS4, and I actually found the PC version to be better. I didn't play too long on it, but I liked... It felt a bit smoother on the PC. And the graphics looked a bit better. Maybe it was just this game, so we'll see going forward. Oh, I forgot to bring her. Whoops, it's been a few days since I played this. So you can expect some PS4 exclusives now on my channel, which I'm really excited about. The first thing that I kind of want to play is the Bloodborne DLC, which I haven't played through yet. And also I'm looking at playing the Neo kind of demo thing that they're going to be doing this weekend. So look out for some streams on that. And also, I'll probably upload them to YouTube. And I'm looking forward to playing Neo. It looks really cool. Oh, so if you don't bring her, these people, these monsters don't seem to appear. People. Who knows what they are? All right, this should be good practice. With the new controller. It's really not that much different, though, to be honest. Okay, this is working. They can't make it to her. That's great. Okay, they did. Oh god. Oh no! Where is she being taken? Wait, where'd she go? Okay, there she is. My hope is that it seems like this controller might be a bit more responsive than the Xbox. Oh, he's taking her over there now. Got it. I think I did this better the first time. Here we go. Oh, no. You know what? Why don't I just... take care of business here. We got that sword. Looks like it does more damage. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's just because I'm using the new controller and I'm paying more attention to it. It seems more responsive. And also, I can use the motion controls now. So there are some games on PS Now that I couldn't play before because they didn't have a PlayStation controller with the motion controls. And so I could play those. An example of that is Beyond Two Souls. I don't know if that's out on PS4, but I know it's available on PS Now. That's the game that I've been wanting to play, but it uses the motion controls, so I couldn't play it before. A lot of you guys were trying to figure out what he's saying. It does sound like he's saying Oompa or something like that. But it's clearly some other language, I guess. This is a Japanese game, so it possibly could be Japanese as well. Okay, so this switch... here we go. Lowers the bridge. There's got to be something in this area that I'm missing. Why would they give you a sword there, also? That's strange. Something on the other side of that bridge, I think, is what I'm missing. So thanks again, guys, for all the support. Anyone that watches, participates, donated, or anyone that's also my patron on Patreon. Thank you so much for allowing me to get a PS4. It's been something I've been wanting to get for years. And it's the first system I've owned since the Xbox 360, which I got, when it first came out. Got you slow. I guess I could have just left her down here. And I'm really curious to find out more about Yorda. What's going on with her? Where did she get these powers from? And what's the story with her mother as well? Okay, let's take a look. What's over here? Did I even look over here? Good God. She doesn't know where I am. It's been really fun playing these old classic PlayStation games. I'm so glad I got a chance to do that. Did I go this way before? Oh, of course. Yeah, okay. What am I talking about? That's pretty obvious if I missed that. Came this way, yeah. Okay. Can we cut that? Why would we want to do that? But I like how she shies away from the violence. Maybe this way? We do have, I think there's a block over here, right? Oops, caught on something. Oh, maybe there. Huh. Let's call her over. Can I use this? This looks promising. What if we use this box to jump up? Yes! Oh, thank God I found it. I can't believe I didn't notice that last time. It was kind of the end of a longer play session, so maybe that's why. So it drops that rope down, so we need to get down there. Okay, I know how to get down there. Pretty sure it's, yeah, I just have to go this way. What, did I have to fight more of those creatures here? I think I did. What was the best way to get down there? Yeah, I have to go all the way to the other side. There's that ramp. Remembering now. See if I can just run through. Oh, stay close. Oh no. This is harder than it looks. Oh, there's one right there too. Made it. Nice. So if I go back in, are they still there? They are. Okay. Nope. Oh God, they got her. Of course they did. That was a bad idea. I thought they'd be gone. Come on, get up. On Yorda. Nice. But they can't follow us through. So there's, I guess maybe those, I don't know why they can't, I don't know the reason for why they can't follow us through doors. It's probably just a video game thing. It's a gameplay thing. Be annoying if they could. I was thinking maybe those doors have some kind of special power against them. Should be able to go up here. She's not gonna be able to come up though. So we need some way to get her up here. I think I'm now realizing why they put a sword there, because it was possible for you to switch your sword for a stick in the East Arena. It's probably just in case you did that and didn't switch it back. Okay, we need her to open this. Think. Can I grab the sledge? No. Can't jump up there. Can I fall down over here? Ah, there we go. Oops. Wait. That looks like it could be instant death. But oh, what am I thinking? There's another window there. I need to climb up higher. Oops. Oh, the other thing I totally forgot about is I can play Shadow of the Colossus now also. So I'm definitely gonna have to play that sooner rather than later. Oh, that's cool. Since that is, I'm assuming, worked into, like, it's a trilogy, right? Like, I'm assuming that's worked into the fiction of the worlds of Shadow of the Colossus and Ico. Whether it's a prequel or a sequel, I'm not sure where it falls in kind of the chronology. And don't tell me, I'll find out when I play it. Don't tell me anything about the game. It'd be kind of cool if it was a prequel to Shadow of the Colossus. So it's kind of like they released in the opposite order chronologically to where they fit in the canon of the games. Okay. Should have looked around before I did that. Oh no. Now, I'm just thinking, if I drop... she make it up here? No. If I drop that box down, how is she going to get... how is she going to get up this ladder? She's going to have to do that, right? Is there another box down here? Did I miss one earlier? No, I don't see one. Hmm. kind of lost track of where it was. Let's try dropping it down and see what happens. Did I miss another box up there? Whoa. I must have missed something, right? This weird separation. Weird openings to... What is that all about? Just the way the room is. I don't see anything, so... Try this out. Is that even high enough? It is. Okay. Maybe we can reach up to her, reach down to her from up there. No, there is a square here. I don't think we can put the box on it though. Oops, that's a bit too low. Nothing over there either, okay. Oh, what am I talking about? I'm stupid. I don't need to get her up there. The door is right over here. These guys, I'm sure all of you guys are facepalming. There we go. Okay, let's go. This looks like a new area to me. Bars in the way of this door. Probably need a switch. Is that a blood stain at the bottom? Wouldn't surprise me. There might be another one soon. Oh, that was close. You kind of have to screw up a couple times to fall. Unless you jump off a chain. I think that's a blood stain. So, that just kind of raises the question, how many people have taken this path before? Were they kids with horns like us trying to escape? We're the only one that's made it this far? I can swim, so let's just see where this takes us. save point. That's good. Can I jump? I can jump over there. Okay. Whoa! That's how you could jump to your death. That's a good example right there. Oh, that's cool. We're at the waterfall. She's up there. I think I'm gonna have to go through that door on my own. We need to get the bars open. Is that above us? It is. Okay, so we're probably gonna... This is gonna loop around somehow. Whoa! Okay. Careful. Yeah. Oh, that's grass. So I was gonna say there's something glowing green over there. Is it that easy? It is, okay. Let's go down to that save point, I think. Can we go there? Yeah. I feel like there's more to this room over here than meets the eye. There's something else we probably have to do. Oh, she can actually climb up herself. That's cool. Oh, it's the wrong way. Yorda's like, what the hell are you doing? Why am I following this kid around? Look at him, he's crazy. Oh, I was thinking this bridge might collapse. Nice. We made it! We're not stuck anymore. That's good. So I wonder what this area is called. The waterfall or something? Yeah. Got it. Nailed it. It's like I wrote this game. Oh, that's cool. It actually has like this rainbow effect. I don't know if you guys can see that. Oh, and then there's another door down there that we need to open up. Okay. So we're going to be heading to the bottom of that. Question is, can I... I can. Okay. Am I supposed to go up there? Can we bring her? Yep. Good. I don't like leaving her behind. This is a strange little alcove. God, the sounds reminds me of camping. It's good to hear a loon right there. It sounds like a loon. We have a lot of those in Canada. You might imagine. We even named a coin after one. The loony. Ah, here we are. There's also a box there. I'm not sure what the purpose of that box is yet. You should be able to come up here with us. Another ladder. There's an area here that we might be able to jump from. Ah, hello. What is the benefit, though? Something over there. I'm not sure if there's secrets or not in this game. I'm gonna go for it. Oh man, we just grabbed the edge. There must be like some secrets. Or if this is one of them. I don't know, it doesn't look very secret-y. That's all there is here? Let's take a look to see where this falls down to, but... I don't even know. I don't know what the purpose of that is. Weird. There's another area there below us too. It's not, I don't think that's where we came from, right? It is. Wait. No, we're above the area. Okay, I see. No, this is where the gate was, right? Oh! Maybe there's a few different ways you can do this. You can go up there and down, I guess. Just make sure. Yeah, this is where we came from. Okay. Nothing special about that. I thought it was finding some kind of secret area. It's an alternative route to going down there, I guess. Better route. I guess it's a bit of a shortcut, too. If you need to head back up. Not really, you still have to go all the way around. Okay. Speaking of that, I'm gonna have to go down. Oh, I could go up and then jump down. Yeah. Okay, let's do that. That was an interesting little detour. Unless I missed something up here. I don't think I did. She's right there. She's behind the column. It's like, where the hell did she go? She's right there. I'm assuming we both have to be standing on this one. No? Like, I'm coming. Stop your yapping. Why is that one so big? That switch. Oh, nice bird. Is she? Oh, it looked like she's gonna go play with it. That's cool. Where is this? See a ladder, broken ladder there. Looks like it leads up to a switch. Got a big door here. Some kind of mechanism. Is this a ladder too? And a ladder there. Goes way up. The switch. Okay, I just want to see what this mechanism does. Looks like another pressure point. Nope. I thought maybe both of our weight could push it down. I'm waiting for a puzzle like that. Hasn't happened yet. It's broken. Can we go across? Oh my god! Holy crap. Did not. Why do they gotta do that to me? Why do they have to do that to me? It's just running into walls, you know? She's there to catch us if we fall. Let's see what this does. Activate the machinery, I'm assuming. Okay. Is there something else over there? This looks like it's a dead end. But that looks like it could be something there. It looks like there's something on the wall over there too. I don't know. It could just be the end of the pipe. Let's go down and examine this machinery. I think that might be to get us up higher.
Oh,
Oh, I see. Okay. That like launches us up. To grab onto the wall there, maybe? I don't see what we can grab with that. Trying to time a jump to go along with it. That was not good timing. Doesn't look like I can go any higher. When in doubt, attack the door. I feel like we need to go there. Even if I do get a boost up to that ledge, I don't think I could jump up higher, can I? Do you have any ideas, Zorda? I just want to have anything to do with it. Don't blame her. Let's try one more time. Nope. Maybe I just need to time it right. Alright guys, I'm going to wrap up this episode here. I'm going to play around with this area a bit and see if I can figure out how to... what I'm supposed to do, where I'm supposed to go. Thank you so much for watching. This is Luckless Lovelocks, signing off for now, and I love you all.